your nap dream. Oh, that's lovely. Staying with me. Just out pike fishing today, and as we've been pike fishing, this just flew up and came down. This beautiful kingfisher. Isn't he lovely? Very pleased with the images here. And he's sitting for me. How often do you see them flying through and they never sit? This one definitely sitting. And he's happy to. I'm really pleased. Beautiful. It's got lovely colours and a lovely rosy chest. And there's blue head feathers. And then you've got the blue wing feathers as well. That's just beautiful. Nice long beak for hunting. There we have it. Absolutely superb. Superb. And he's staying with me. So the Hampshire Raven kingfisher here on the Summerlee estate. And that looks absolutely stunning. Oh, look at that. He's looking for food. Went down to try and catch a minnow. Did you see that? Isn't that just lovely? Look at this. He's keeping his eye on minnows in the margins, just going down and taking them when he wants them. So we've got a feeding kingfisher. Isn't that just lovely? Beautiful. He's keeping his eye on where their little minnows are. There he is. Oh, beautiful. Really, really beautiful. His lovely back now, look at that. Beautiful. Wow, just look at that. He's got a fish in his mouth as well. Beautiful. He's eating in private now. It's just stunning. So, so blessed, so lucky to have the camera running as this kingfisher has been feeding. Himself up here on the gate area. You're just about seeing, he's just flown across the meadow and off he goes again.